Alvin Duncan is teaching more than the game of basketball at Old 100 Elementary. The VCU Hall of Famer is holding clinics for boys and girls ages 7 through 12. The focus is on both training and development, both physically and mentally. The Monday sessions continue tonight and will be held again next week. Duncan shares his goals and mission for the kids.
Outside of basketball, I use basketball as a platform to be able to share the most important lessons, and that's the game of life. And so it's just a platform for me to be able to let people know, young people, even like yourself, that, you know, greatness is in you. Dream and dream big. Think and think big, because you'll do big when you dream and think big. So basically that's about it. Not only am I doing basketball, some basketball clinics, I'm also life coach. You know, and so I'm just graduating into another arena just to help people, because you know what? At one point in time, I was just like these little kids trying to figure it all out. But it was people who helped me along the way. And if you are faithful and practicing the fundamentals and have fun, regardless of what you want to be, what you want to do, if you believe it, you can achieve it. So I just say, go on and receive it.